How to sew and hide external drives on your Mac. Go to on the top, next to your Apple icon, click on Preference under Finders. Then you will see this dialog box, Finder Preferences, and put the check mark on the hard drive. When you put this the hard drive check mark, then you can see all hard drives, the icons on your desktop. Here is an example.